What's going to happen? What's going to happen when your voice changes?
Just change.
You're going to be able to stay singing?
Yeah.
Well, whenever I sing, that's what I really mean. Like, I'm singing a song. I don't sing it if I don't mean it. It's kind of a school, like, the kids are already in the business.
Well, they maybe, you know, like, they put out a single, like, you know, one record, then they'll put another one out.
You're lucky you're a comedian, Mr. Hope. People seem to laugh at the same things for years.
And watch. Like, in that area, everybody, they tried to make a group. But a couple of weeks later, they would break up.
Because we both sing with a group made of our own brothers, most of them older and one younger.
Talent show in Gary, Indiana at Roosevelt High School, and the mayor, I guess, was Dinah Ross. She was sitting in the audience, and we did this show, and she liked it very much, and she came backstage and told us how much she liked it. And
Well, it's called Dance Machine. My other favorites are What You Don't Know and If I Don't Love You This Way.
Stevie Wonder, Graham Central Station, and Billy Preston.
Like science fiction or just some of the, you know, bestsellers, like A Night to Remember, The Sinking of the Titanic. And I feed my birds every morning.
And it's in us, because I don't know what I would do if there was wasn't music. Music is a way of getting across to people. People may not want to read, but they will always listen to music.
In a joyful way, in a rejoicing way, because I love it. You have to like it to be in it this long.
Yeah.
Or you'd go crazy. It's so much. We've been traveling the world and making records and just having a great time.